Behlaj Nihlani, Central Board of Film Certification Chief, has pulled out his scissors yet again. And this time, Shah Rukh and Anushka starrer Imtiaz Ali's next, Jab Harry Met Sejal, is on the radar. The Censor Board Chief has subjected to the use of word intercourse, which can be seen in the second trailer of the film. Since the second trailer launch early this week, the uncensored version of the film has been doing rounds on the television, which has further irked Nihlani. The CBFC chief has warned the makers to remove the word or accept an A certificate, which will discontinue its trailer run on the television. The chocolate boy Ranbir Kapoor has never been active on social media platforms officially, unlike his Bollywood contemporaries. But the actor revealed that he holds several anonymous accounts on photo sharing website Instagram, wherein he tracks all his colleagues, including former girlfriend Katrina Kaif. Kapoor also said that he was Katrina's third follower on Instagram and even claimed to have given her suggestions on her posts.
Why do you think RK is scared of internet?
I'm on Instagram. I'm a stalker. I have an Instagram. I have an account. But I have never posted it.
So, RK, Jasus, Insta, pe aap Katrina ko follow kar rahe
hain? Bilkul. I think I was her third or fourth follower.
Reportedly, the BMC demolished part of film actor Arshad Varsi's bungalow at Warsowa on Monday for allegedly constructing an additional floor illegally. The move comes 4 years after the alleged illegality came under the BMC scanner. As the bungalow was locked when civic officials visited the premises, they carried out only symbolic demolition. On Saturday, the BMC had stuck a demolition notice on bungalow number 10 in Air India Cooperative Society or Shantiniketan, giving Varsi 24 hours to remove the illegal construction of the second floor, around 1,300 square feet. As there was allegedly no response from the actor, BMC carried out the partial demolition on Monday. BMC officials said they would issue another notice to Varsi and his wife Maria Goretti, asking them to provide civic staff access to the property to remove the illegal floor. Bollywood's Mastani Deepika has been nominated for the Teen Choice Awards for her breakthrough role in XXX, Return of the Xander Cage. The diva will be competing with the Wonder Woman Gal Gadot for the trophy. She's been nominated in the Choice Action Movie category for her role of XXX agent Serena Unger, who helps Xander Cage in saving the world in the DJ Crusader film. Her XXX Xander co-stars Nina Dobrev and Ruby Rose, who played key roles by her side, have been nominated as well for the same. The first teaser of Badshaho, starring Ajay Devgan, Imran Hashmi, Vidyut Jamwal, Esha Gupta, Ileana DiCruz and Sanjay Mishra, is out, and the film promises to be one hell of a ride. Imran Hashmi, who has reunited with Ajay Devgan for Badshaho, had earlier said that Ajay Devgan has been one of his best co-actors so far. Besides them, the film also features Esha Gupta and Ileana DiCruz. Badshaho, which is set against the backdrop of the emergency period in the country, is produced by Luthria and Bhushan Kumar. Badshaho marks the fourth collaboration of Luthria with Ajay. They had earlier worked for Kacche Dhaage, Chori Chori and Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. The action thriller is slated for release on September 1.